Chief medical editor Dr. Nancy Snyderman says she's leaving her job. Snyderman was criticized last fall for failing to observe a quarantine when she returned from covering the Ebola epidemic in Liberia. She does admit that that is part of the reason for her resigning now. Snyderman says she'll be teaching at a major U.S. medical school. For now, she hasn't disclosed exactly where. She was with NBC, though, for 9 years.